To multiply a monomial and a polynomial, we use a distributive property, which is often referred to as multiplication across addition or subtraction. So for 2 times the quantity x plus 5, we'll have to distribute the 2, so we'll have 2 times x plus 2 times 5. Again, we have 2 times x plus 2 times 5. Well, 2 times x is 2x, plus 2 times 5 is 10. And often we'll skip this step and perform the multiplication in our head. For the second example, we'll distribute negative 5n here and here. So for negative 5n times n, we're multiplying, so we're going to add the exponents on the n. So we'll have negative 5n squared. And remember, minus 2 is equivalent to plus negative 2. So we'll think of the second product as negative 5n times negative 2, which is positive 10n. So this would be plus 10n. In the third example, we have a monomial times a trinomial. So we're going to distribute and have 3 products, 1, 2, and 3. So 5y times 3y to the third. Remember, this y is to the first power. So we're going to have 15y to the fourth. This is to the first as well. So we're going to have 5y times negative 5y. That would be negative 25y squared, which is equivalent to minus 25y squared. And the last product, we have 5y times a positive 9. That's 45y, so we have plus 45y. In the last example, we'll distribute negative 2a squared b here and here. If it's helpful, we can think of this as b to the first, and this is a to the first. So negative 2a squared b times 7ab cubed, we would have negative 14a to the third b to the fourth. And then here we have a negative times a negative, so it's going to be positive 8. It's going to be a to the fourth b. Okay, I hope you found these examples helpful.